Barstow on the edge of the desert when the drugs began to